Might as well say something. I mean, the bass is kinda thumping, but I don't wanna waste not one word. Ignorant thoughts are best left unheard. Each moment is brief and precious. In time, we all fall breathless. And as I feel my lungs expanding, I thank God for the understanding and the ability to learn my lessons. Not to mention the countless blessings. A little older, wiser, and candid, I reminisce on the 50-year song. It's kinda wild how I took it for granted that I would even live that long. But if today were my last day, have I helped out the world that I'm leaving? And if this were my last breath, could I postpone the breathing? What if I fail to inhale? That would just speed up the outcome. So I gotta try to take each breath as if it were the last one.
Appreciate life,
the brief time that we spend here.
Appreciate life,
speak words that are sincere.
Appreciate life,
for the numerous chances.
Appreciate life,
for the questions and answers.
Appreciate life,
for the weight that's upon me.
Appreciate life,
for what lies beyond me.
Appreciate life,
for the sun and the wind.
Appreciate life,
for my fam and my friends.
Appreciate,
and living in the midst of these miracles, how could I not be spiritual? And why would I edit what comes out? What more important could I talk about? I don't claim to have all the answers. I don't even know half the questions. But as we search for a cure for a cancer, we forget to reflect on our blessings. And what we think about is quite odd. Learning to believe in this nonsense.